Grand Island Northwest in the other semi. For set, Duchesne's Caroline Ortman comes up with the block. Look at her go up for the rejection. Cardinals win the set in a thrilling fashion, 28-26. Third set, Duchesne's Juliana Khalil, the dig, setting up her teammate for the big spike. Josie Reed hammers home the point as the Cardinals get the sweep to move on to the Class B final.